Spud, you're never gonna believe what happened to me today. But we got a nice 13 hour drive ahead of us, and I can't tell.